What was said at the second intermission? Did somebody give a speech, or what did you guys do to come out in the third period and score 7 goals?
I don't think so. We had a lot of speech in between periods. Like, I mean, nothing was crazy. We have power play and third away, and we just want to score this power play, and then 5-4, and just, I don't know. It's a little bit was crazy, yeah. The fierce cross.
Have you ever been part of a 10-goal game before?
When I was maybe 5 years old.
When's the last time you got 6 points in a game?
6?
No, maybe 4. No, I don't know. Or maybe it was when I was young. I don't remember in KHL, I never have 6. Just, no. No, just when I was young, maybe.
What was it like early in the third when it was just goal after goal after goal? What's the feel like on the ice?
Or when you score a lot of goals, like we did in third period, it's just feeling better yourself. And that's it. I don't know. Yeah. It was just try playing, you know.
Did you think there would maybe a whistle before your goal, the 5th one? Because it was a big scramble and... glad they didn't blow the whistle.
When
in the front, there was a big scramble, and then the puck came out to you.
Oh, in the 5-on-3 in third period? Mm-hmm. I think Vancouver player just try grab the puck. I don't think so. It's goalie is holding, and referee just say, keep playing. That's it. And nice play by Zucchi. Good pass.
How much did Zuccarello's goal end of the second period really give you guys a boost going to the third?
We don't score in first period, 5-on-3, and then we have again 5-on-3, and it was nice goal. Я не знаю. Ну хорошо, хорошо, что просто забили, ну и хорошо чувствуется. Я не знаю, всегда приятно забивать. Yeah.
Feels really good to score, and it feels really good, and I'm glad that we got that goal.
How much fun are you having playing right now with Eriksson, Ek, and Boldy?
Ну мы с ними играли, в принципе, до этого. В начале сезона потом бывало не играли вместе, сейчас опять вместе играли. Приятно играть с ребятами. У нас последние игры здорово получаются, мне кажется, и как бы взаимодействуем хорошо, и ребята здорово играют.
We played together before in the beginning of the season, and you know it's good to kind of come back, and you know we play well together. We mesh well, and things go well, so it's a lot of fun.
This is a tough week. You start off with the best team in the NHL, now you go to Winnipeg, Edmonton. Mm-hmm. How much confidence do you have to complete the rest of this week after this type of win?
Mm-hmm. Что такое confidence?
Уверенность.
I don't know. I think we just want to think just game by game, you know, and play today, tomorrow, new day, new game, and just, yeah, it's not easy. Like, we have back-to-backs this week 2 times, yeah, and it's okay.
You were looking for the hat trick at the end? Might as well? empty net, might as well, huh?
Yeah, just I have 2 chances before, just missing. Or it's okay, don't worry about this a lot, because it was last seconds, and it's nice to be one, take 2 points.
How big is this for the club, to have something like this happen?
You mean like...
Really keep you guys going? Yeah. You know, all the bad bounces you've had this year and stuff.
Yeah. Oh, it's always good. And today, I think, a nice day, game afternoon, and a lot of fans coming, you know, in Minnesota. And, I don't know, it's... Даже не знаю, как сказать. Ну, здорово, что... Переведи как-то так.
Yeah, it's just really good.
That's right. We got the player of the game helmet with you and Ek. We'll have hat tricks and 6 points.
Ek.
How impressed are you by him? How impressed are you by Eriksson Ek? He's almost at 30 goals.
28 now. It's nice. Oh, he worked hard like every day in practice, and you can see in the game PK, power play, 5-on-5. He always battling like every game, play hard, and. Как он это заслужил, как сказать, не знаю.
He's earned this.
Mm-hmm.